All right, everybody, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome back to the channel. This is Armando Galan, Aloney family, and guess who I am with? I am with Clay Facto, the DH and the utility outfielder for Aloney College. Clay, thank you for joining us.
Of course.
All right, so we got your name, number, position correct, and pronunciation. All right, number 6, utility outfielder Clay Facto.
Yes, sir.
Awesome, awesome. Do you have a social media you want to shout out?
I do. Instagram, Clay Facto. Hit it up.
Right, I'll make sure to put that on the screen and do that for all the rest of the freaking guys. Not, but oh well. All right. Where do you live, Clay?
So I live in an apartment actually in Fremont, Alvarado Apartments. But when out of my apartment, I live with my mom and my brother in Danville, California.
Awesome. I'll throw a rock through your window. Who do you live with?
So I live with my mom and my brother, and then my parents are divorced, so my dad lives in Atherton, and then I have a stepmom and 3 younger siblings.
Awesome. Where did you go to high school?
San Ramon Valley in Danville.
So you guys destroyed us every time. That's it. Alright, why do you play baseball?
You know, I've played baseball my whole life, and it was one of those things where it's just always competitive, and when you fail more than you succeed, it just kind of brings you back to of just trying your hardest and just being able to just fail more than you succeed is something that I love doing.
And, you know, when I first started broadcasting for this team, you were not the 330, 5 home run hitter. You were 186, barely even making it to the warning track.
And, exactly.
You know, like, that's an amazing turnaround. Like,
yeah.
Seriously, I really hope you're proud of that. Mm-hmm. I really hope that you feel like you've proved something because you really have. Like, you came out of nowhere.
Yeah.
With your bat. It was awesome seeing it, really. One of my favorite memories from the season.
Yeah.
I had to pick any. What is your favorite memory
of
this season?
Of this season, you know, I think obviously last Saturday was pretty cool. I mean, seeing Dame do that, especially after going, I think he was 0-for-4 before that, and then just him just continually.
You know, here's the crazy part. After the first 2 games, he had only reached base once.
Yeah, and that's the thing about baseball, you know. If you let that impact you, you wouldn't have never done that. And he's like, you know what? I'm going to be the man. And he did it, but I think there's definitely going to be some more memories, but the thing that I love most about this team is just everyone is just together, and there's no I guys. Everyone is just so compact.
I love that. I love that. That's going to be in the title right there. What's your major, Clay?
So it'll be communications. I just like.
Yeah, let's go!
I just like being able to talk. Just being able to communicate is what I like.
Awesome. Do you have a favorite brother on this team?
You know, it's hard to single out someone, but if I had to choose, I think I got to go with Nate Van Patten because we kind of just, you know, we're always kind of that those bench players and then we're kind of starting it up and there's no one that he's always going to be the one who's going to die for his teammates. That's what I love the most about him.
I'm sure Van Patten will definitely like the game. Do you have a favorite part about baseball?
Besides the failing part, I think just being able to just not be perfect. Because in the world, it's so easy to just fall in a trap of being perfect. And going out in the field, you realize you don't have to be perfect.
And I love that. Do you have any favorite foods or drinks?
I'm a big buffalo chicken guy. That's my favorite.
Nice. So I guess weekends are fun when there aren't games.
Yeah.
Go out for dinner and
buffalo chicken, hang out with the friends.
There you go. I for sure can eat because I'm on a steroid for some of the daily medications that I have. So I eat like a freaking pig. Do you have any outside hobbies?
You know, besides video games, you know, that's a big time consumer. Especially in Fremont, not a whole lot to do. But other than that, I mean, I'm a big family man. I like being able to just hang out with the family and just realize that they're going to be the ones that I love.
There you go. Do you have any favorite music?
You know, I kind of like it all. But I'd say if I had to pick my favorite artist, it would be Drake.
All right. And a walk-up song?
Loco Contigo.
Awesome. And how do you want people to remember you?
I think just being a leader on the field. Even if I'm not on the field, being in the dugout and just, you know, being a better man. And if I'm not playing the best of my abilities, I can be there for my teammates and realize that we're still only 18 to 20, 21 years old and that this is the start of a lifetime.
Awesome. And do you have any closing statements at all?
Let's just keep going. We got 3 more weeks left, and then I'm ready for it. Let's go win a state champ.
And let's keep going.
Yes, sir.
You guys, Ohlone family, let's keep going. All right? We got ticket sales available. OhloneAthletics.com/baseball. Go on to the schedule. Scroll all the way down. Buy your tickets. $9 for faculty, $9 for students, and $9 for seniors, $13 for anybody else, general admission. We want to see you there. We want to see a ton of people there. Thank you, Clay, for your time.
Thank you. It's a pleasure.